Looks like I'll be visiting Missy Moo's parents here at church, since she doesn't know how to stay off the internet.